Our last performance of the evening, the Franklin High School Symphonic Band.